This is what happens when you kill a black president.